Mariah Carey has defeated Kate Upton and is now the new face of Game of War, Fire Age. Carey and her assets signed a seven-figure deal with the mobile game app, TMZ reports, replacing Upton, who was in the app's promotional ads for the last 2 years. But can a 45-year-old singer really replace a 23-year-old Sports Illustrated swim cover girl?